Here at the Center County Courthouse in Bellefonte this morning, Jerry Sandusky learned his fate. He will spend the next 30 to 60 years in state prison.